In this lecture, we will look at how to make a stroke transparent. I placed a circle, and gave it a blue stroke. If I try to make the stroke transparent, by lowering its opacity, I see it doesn't work. The solution, is to place the stroke on a layer. When I lower the opacity of the layer, I can make the stroke transparent. As explained in lecture 11, you need PDF version 1.4 or higher, to have transparency in your PDF. If I try to make this arrow transparent by lowering its opacity, I again see it doesn't work on an object level. Lowering the opacity of the layer will make the arrow transparent. You can also place multiple elements on the same layer, if you want to give them the same opacity. I can easily transfer the arrow from the arrow layer to the circle layer. First, I make the arrow layer selectable. Then I click on the circle layer, and select the arrow. I press Ctrl X, and Ctrl V, to cut and paste the arrow to the layer I am on. I select the arrow layer, and delete it. Finally, let's say I want to work on the circle layer, but I also want to be able to select elements on the background layer. I activate Select Objects on the background layer. Now let's say, I don't want to be able to move the image by accident. As we saw in lecture 30, I can lock a layer. But I can also right-click on the image, and choose Is Locked. Now I can select objects on the background layer, but I won't be able to move the image.